One of the most important plants for us is rose, especially in the first few weeks and months after the pulse shooting. Rose for me is the quintessential medicine of the heart and healing the heart. And when I think about rose, I really truly think about the flower of rose being so delicate and soft and sensuous and gentle. And it's surrounded by stems of thorns that are protective. And when I was working, especially after the pulse, I was really thinking about, like, how can I keep my heart open, but not just, like, totally have it beat down? And rose was the ally that I called on so many times in meditation and as a hydrosol and as a elixir to help keep my heart open and soft, but still protected in the face of some of the injustices that I was seeing. I used rose hydrosol in mass at Standing Rock after both of those events that I mentioned. Like, the kids all wanted their own bottle and just used it over and over and over. And in our grief care work in Orlando, we're continuously asked for refills of rose glycerine. So these were tools that were really popular for people, and they really connected with, even if they weren't previously herbalists.